Marshawn Parker puts up his first shot. That nice soft touch goes through. So some interesting changes. Green lines it up. Hits a three. Picks up where he left off. Danny Green was 7 of 9 the other night.
Well, again, the dribble penetration. Parker drives it. James has to come to help with the small team.
Parker to the basket. Green chased off. Pass deflected by Chalmers. Neal. That's good. A three-pointer for Neal. So already they're 4 for 4, including 2 three-pointers. Parker, nice hesitation. There's that teardrop from Tony Parker. He looks superb to start. He's 3 for 4. Leonard will try a three. That's good. 3 for 3 from downtown. And the first timeout. A 10-point lead. We're not even 5 minutes into the game.
Well, the Spurs are just in such an offensive rhythm and groove. Kawhi Leonard with the corner three, and then the miscommunication between Miller and Chalmers.